Hey guys, Super Brolix back with another Borderlands video. Chelsea doesn't say a word.
He's got it!
And there we go.
We were going to Control Center Angel.
Control
bunker.
Core Angel.
Same thing.
1,000 cuts.
Yes.
Okay, let's do this piece of shit mission.
Hey!
Hey, it sucks. We get nice XP, but look at me. I've got a fire weapon. I've got a level 6 unkempt Harold. A
level 11 Nuka.
I'm a melee character, I'm not going to be able to...
Well, whose fault is that for picking it?
Well, it's...
How you doing?
How you doing? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Off you go.
Let's go to 1,000 cuts!
Or not.
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion. This angel just happened to attack Satan. Don't you get it?
Jack was coming after me. It's time to take the fight to him.
I like that one.
No, I think it's weird.
Alright. Just stick with what I got then. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
No.
No.
Let's not do this mission yet.
Why not?
No, you know what? Yeah, fuck it. Let's just do it.
Language! You're worse than me!
Like hell I am.
Oh, bitch, you ain't saying shit about me.
Hua! Hua!
Hua! Why are you all the way over there? Do I smell or something?
No, it's just I don't want echo in our mics.
Ooh!
Vum vum.
Somebody wants my attention.
Yes. Out of ammo. Let's mosey.
Where's my shotgun? There it is. Woo! Good lord above.
Good lord above.
That flew me.
Oh, what? Oh, screw it. Explosion!
Oh, ignore him.
Oh, you're all the way down there already.
Yep, because I ran.
Shit. Call sick Goliath. I mean, Goliath. Ah! He burned to death. Let's cut this loader up. Aw, you gotta be shitting me. It's a Milliker order. Explosion!
You're not a Hyperion robot.
No, I was so close. Oh, what? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Open! Onward, seeing eye, minion. They're level 25, we're so weak, we're so underleveled. That shit crate. That shit crate. Nah,
whoa, my goodness.
Kill the ion loader.
I can't reach it.
Oh. Ah, you got that one.
Yeah, because it's my badass shotgun.
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Nice.
Holy mother of...
Explosive! Alright, not bad, not bad. What's happened to you?
Nothing. I'm killing him.
Nope, I'm gonna kill him.
Come on, leave him!
Go on then.
Spanks!
Spanks.
Yeah.
Kaden.
Kaden.
Alright, grenade!
Where is Crutchrap? Oh, he's just sat waiting here for us.
Ah, oh, buzzard.
Somehow. Whoa!
Yeah. You're dying. What happened?
I don't know. Something got me.
One more level and I can use that, redeem the soul. So that'd be nice.
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, make it over. Yes.
You've got to be kidding me.
Nope.
Okay, explosion.
Melee one for you.
Yeah? Any good?
Yeah, over 1,000.
Over 9,000.
No, I didn't say that.
No, I know, I know, I know.
Come back! Come on!
Lol, so dead. I can't believe I said lol, IRL. Explode!
Oh, you're kidding me.
I just lost two. I think I might have got to pull the pin and kill though.
So full of shit.
I told you we'd be in a, I told you we were over leveled. Under leveled. Can you show me that melee shield quickly? Nope, I didn't even get pull the pin. 75.
Huh?
That's plus 75.
I meant the capacity.
I'm looking at roid damage here.
Oh, well, you never said that.
Oh, yeah, roid damage. That's all I really mind.
Well, now he tells me.
Because I'm trying to keep my shield down as long as possible, because that's when I get the most bonuses.
Don't want it then.
Okay. Ah, jet loader.
That was the piggin' thing I was trying to kill.
You midget motherfucker. Oh, what?
What is it that's killing me?
It's the Hyperion. Explode!
You are kidding me.
Kill the jet loader. Over there. Nice. Grenade. Warloader. We got warloaders, friendo. Brilliant. Oh yeah, it might be the constructor, you know, it's killing us.
Oh, really?
Explode! Nope, come on, pull the pin. Nope. This sucks, I'm being crushed. Absorb shield.
Yeah, they both are.
You should get yourself a sham from the bunker.
I want one.
That'd be nice.
Who is shooting at me now?
The constructor. The Hyperion. Or Hyperion.
Oh my god.
Right, goodbye, field turret. Ah! Slice! Slice and dice. No! Okay, I got this, I got this, no problem. Okay, let's start attacking the constructor. Because YOLO. I can't do it. Can't do it. Just, you stupid constructor turret, just die! Just die already!
I've got a good tactic going on now.
Yes, nice. Corrosive damage, awesome. I'm gonna level up. You're kidding me, right?
Oh, as if.
Right, I got the constructor.
Whoa! Did you see how fast I went down?
Ah, explode!
It wasn't a constructor, but you killed something.
No, it was. Oh, it wasn't. I'll wait till you're alive so you can get the XP. You ready?
Go. Okay, I'm shooting this guy and he's not even...
That's because he's got a shield on. Corrosive sucks on shields.
Yeah, but I'm stood right in front of him shooting at him. And he wasn't even registering that I was here.
Alright, I've got Redeem the Soul. Whoa. That'll be useful. Useful for you, anyway.
What's useful for me?
Redeem the Soul.
Good man. Nope. Nope.
Oh, I thought I killed that gun loader. Different one. Wait! Oh, okay. I didn't kill it.
No, I did. You are kidding me.
It's a full loader.
Don't get in my way, boy.
Okay.
Ah, come on.
Nice.
That's what I thought.
Oh.
Whoa! Ooh. You are kidding me.
Right, do you want me to get you up? I want to use Redeem the Soul. Let's go, I got you. You're welcome.
Hey. Yeah, thanks.
Hey, that's not my fault.
Where are you going? Come back here. What is shooting at me?
Repair server. Shield server. Whatever it is. Fuck it. Let's go. No, that didn't work. Come on. Pull the pin. It's still alive.
I noticed.
I hate this. Alright, I got a feeling this is going to be quite a long episode. Because we're going to finish this mission. If it kills us. When it kills us.
Even Bunker.
Oh, yeah. Even, especially Bunker.
I hope you guys have about 3 hours to kill.
Hey, it's only going to be like 50 minutes.
No, it's not. Right, we need to get them things out of the sky, because they're
actually
the things that are killing us.
You know what? Screw that. I'm just going to run for the next checkpoint. You can stay and distract them. I'll run for the next one.
You are kidding me.
You know, if you gave me your better double penetrating... Oh, not double penetrating, what am I saying? If you gave me your uncamped herald, it'd be a lot easier. Okay, come on, light the fuse. I'm running for the checkpoint and light the fuse.
As if.
Will it register?
He'd already gone.
It registers when you're in fight for life mode. Hell yeah.
Little preoccupied right now.
You're not gonna kill it.
I'm so close!
Come on! You'll respawn up here. It's okay. I know it's a bitch though, isn't it? You've got to be kidding me. Leave it, it's mine. Okay, not entirely sure I can get it. Oh, wait. Pull the- oh, that was you. Wow, we are doing very, very, very badly.
Speak for yourself, I'm missing everything it...
Pardon?
I was.
Let's just go. Don't forget we got to fight that badass constructor. We're hideously out-leveled here. Just think how bad Bunker's gonna be.
Thanks for just abandoning me.
Pardon?
You are kidding me. Okay, I don't care what I kill, just kill something. You know, well, not, you know, it's fine.
Where's this constructor then?
Ah, oh, look where I am! I have to goddamn start where all of them are.
Here it comes, there it is.
Yeah, I'm a little more preoccupied about where I am.
I'm doing 72 damage. I'm doing nothing. idea. You've got to be shitting me. Right, I'm gonna go out fighting. Explode! Pull the pin.
Fuck's sake.
So should we just work through this methodically and kill everything?
Nope. I'm running.
You might want to use Death Trap a bit more.
I keep forgetting I have him, to be honest.
Okay, how about I just shout Death Trap every time you've got it back? Because you just got nuked by that thing.
Yeah, I noticed. For the love of God!
This blows. What the fuck?
Apologies for our language. I'm just getting really aggro.
Really aggro.
What the?
Explode! I could use some rockets.
They're down here.
Yeah. I've killed all the stuff out here. But stuff in there. That's stupid.
Really?
Oh, apart from me.
And the one behind me?
Yeah, I didn't even see them. There. Uh-huh. Alright.
And that piggin' thing.
Repair surveyors aren't an issue. Fuck you! Fuck you again!
Oh yeah, no issue.
Fuck you.
You have got to be kidding me. Stop that. We are not ready for this.
I told you we weren't. I told you.
RPG, you're kidding me, right?
I was hoping you could just shoot the RPG loader. But...
That's what I'm doing. And he's dead.
Yes, I know.
No, he's not.
This shit sucks. Right, just run upstairs.
I won't get there, babe. Have you seen how many people are here?
Yes, I have. Fuck you.
Come on, you are kidding!
What the hell hit me?
What did I kill? Don't care. Running.
Hello?
Running! You said to get upstairs, so get upstairs I am.
Alright, I'm running behind you. Can you get me in a minute?
We make it up here without getting killed, then yes. Come here.
Alright, follow me.
Right, that repair surveyor needs to be dead.
Actually, you know what? Just hide behind this corner. Just hide around this corner.
What do you think I'm doing?
Yeah. Alright, now let's go up the stairs.
Oh, man alive.
Are there any rockets in there?
Nope.
Repair surveyor. And No, that is just a repair surveyor.
And another one there.
Another one bites the dust. One down. Oh look, another one. Yes! Okay, we're starting to get some back here. What sort of relics are they? SMG, second wind, proficiency. Are there any grenades anywhere? Right, I'm gonna go down and try and clear out these guys, alright?
What, will I take on this guy by myself?
Yeah, because I can't do a damn thing.
What? I'm not doing anything.
You've got corrosive things. Oh shit, they're coming up behind. Fuck you. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Fuck this. Oh, good. Nope, I'm good. I got this one too. There's a sniper. Yes! I forgot about him.
He's healing your shield.
Yeah.
Death trap, go ape.
Okay, I've got my health back. He's just melted somebody. What the bloody hell just landed?
Some warloader. Of course.
Fuck you. No, you. The warloader, I mean.
I'm so screwed.
For fuck's sake.
Warload is down.
Fuck you. Oh, what? Stupid midget mine.
Oh, are you kidding me?
What?
He got blown up straight away.
Brilliant.
There's something over there that keeps... Oh, holy crap, where'd you come from?
Oh, hide, hide. I got this.
I'm helping.
No, I don't. I'll be back in a minute.
He did die.
Yeah, but...
You can break for that. We'll help anyway.
Hide, hide, hide. And now, upgrade, upgrade. In something good.
That'll do.
Alright.
Oh, no. You're kidding me!
Last go is... It's only full auto when you're in... Aim down, not in aim down, so...
There's an RPG over there.
What guns do I have?
We are in trouble.
Oh yeah, a little bit.
Because I'm running out of shotgun ammo.
RPG. Just drop down here. You've got to be kidding me. Come on. RPG's down.
What is it in the badass constructor that keeps hitting me?
It's the little turrets on the side. Right, drop back here. Drop back to this one.
Hold on. Oh, I did not see him there.
I know, that's what I said. Drop back to this one. Death trap, death trap.
Crap.
No, I got you. Okay, now can you pick me up? Nice. That's a fairly good way of doing it.
I'm out of ammo again.
Right, okay, he's gone. Ammo, there! He dropped ammo. I think some of it was pistol.
Whoa! What in the hell was that?
Not a damn clue. Right, I'm up. No! There's the little bugger. Come on, take out the turret. Come on. Explode. Nope. It better not have got full health again.
It already has.
Hey, it's not Ultimate Vault Hunter mode, remember?
Yeah, but every time we walk away from it, it's health regen.
It's not a boss.
But it does. Its health keeps regenning.
I'm not sure it does. Oh, I took out his turret with the... pull the pin.
Right. Let's do all this again.
I'm not entirely sure that it has regen.
Right, I'm stocking up.
Right, let's find out. No, it hasn't.
Okay.
It's still on half. And it can't reach us with its laser. Ideal. Just hit it from back here. I think it probably can hit us with its nuke, though.
Something's hitting me.
That... I don't know what that is. Its rockets are coming.
I'm dead.
What's hitting you?
No idea, but I just got down.
I feel horrible. Alright, get me. Got a horrible feeling that might be me.
Gee, thanks.
Hitting you. I'm not sure how, but...
It went corrosive, so I might have backfired one of my bullets. Something is definitely hitting me.
Wait, it's not me. Rockets are coming. Hide. Grenades. Oh, I've got rockets. That might help. Its rockets are coming.
They can't reach me.
Nice.
We're going to be here forever killing this thing, so we might have to just end it and then we'll fast forward this.
Right, yeah. Fuck it. I'm just going to speed this bit up.
See you in a minute. We're going to be here forever.
Oh. Not sure why my redeem the soul's not working. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna stop recording now.
I'm gone.
Alright, so we finally killed it. It only took about 1,000 bullets from a corrosive gun.
Corrosive gun, I might add.
Yeah, well. We're still under level and whatever. So I don't know how we're gonna do the bunker.
Hello.
That'd be a bit of a bitch. Oh, I never knew that one.
I never knew this was here either.
Yeah,
this makes me happy. Even though it's all a pile of tosh.
Well, you can never get legendaries out of those ones.
No, I know.
I'm pretty sure you can get loot midgets, though. No, actually, I don't think you can. Or
right, I'm just stocking up.
Yeah, you know there are people up there, right?
Yeah, I know, but they're not shooting at me.
Much.
Well, they weren't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of town!
Yes, get the chest up there.
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know. No, nothing good. Oh, relics. Don't pick everything up. Pick up what you want. I just want to have a quick look.
Please not bunker. What was in this one?
Well, it was your suggestion. I said we should go do another few side missions right at the start.
Yeah, but we're doing this whole playthrough so that, you know,
yes,
people
know.
Can see the playthrough.
But look how underleveled we are.
Yes. But we've managed, didn't we?
Yeah. It took us 15 minutes to destroy a badass constructor. Think how bad it is gonna be.
With bunker? Yeah, we're gonna die.
I wish... Krieg or Gage had the ball skill. Alright, what we got? Pistols. Slag pistol, that might be useful. You ready?
Yes. Let's get this over with. Oh, my phone vibrated, didn't it?
Yes, it did. I think I fancy a quiche in a bit.
I thought you would. Like we've already had dinner.
Wow. Oh well. Alright, let's mosey.
Let's wait a moment. My sister has messaged me.
Oh.
Eyes to the sky, slow! Our buzzards are coming in!
Yes, they are.
Buzzards are coming in, are they?
According to Brick. Alright.
Oh dear.
What? Ooh, we got a couple of your things.
Evil Enchantress.
No, you don't have that.
Do I not?
No. Down. It's
no,
on,
I do
it's
not.
On the left. Oh, no, it's not. The Prodigy?
No.
No. Any blast proof? Nope.
Boom.
Adaptive? Nope.
Boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom.
What are you talking about?
What?
What's boom, boom, boom?
The music for Bunker.
Oh.
Pistol boom. Ammo! No. No. Shock damage. Am I using anything shock at the moment?
Shock Nova.
Malawan, don't use them. Corrosive, got one. Fight for your life.
On the bright side, we're likely to get a lot of XP from him.
What shield have I got at the moment? Corrosive shield. I got corrosive weapons, so corrosive damage. I've got a plus 10 one coming up. That's shock shield and shock damage. Okay. Alright, I've stocked up one. Oh, hold on.
You finished?
Yes. Alright, I'm coming.
I'm fucked. No, I'm not. That was easy. I'm fucked now. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't just try and cut up these guns. Maybe I should actually shoot them. Three, two, one. Bang. Brilliant. Pull the pin. That's better than nothing.
I'm being chased, aren't I?
No, nothing's firing at you. Although you should be firing. Death trap. No. We are horrendously underleveled. Although you're alright, you got a corrosive gun.
Maybe it's a sign to get a corrosive gun.
No!
Well then quit moaning.
No! That's what I'm enjoying most. Killed me. Oh, the loader. How is it you're better at this game than I am? Could you weaken the autocannon a little bit?
I'm weakening the bull loader.
Alright.
Where are the autocannons?
On the quest markers.
What?
Get the fuck out of here, you stupid little dick. Fuck off!
I died.
That sucks. How'd you die?
I don't know. I tried to blow something up and then it ends up blowing me up.
Zemira, these lasers are a hell of a lot more powerful than I remember.
No, it's just that we are seriously underleveled.
Mm. Bunk is actually easy, or easier than these guys, because you can actually hide from him, or it.
I
we do some side missions after this?
After we've done Bunker, I suppose, yeah. But yeah. I just wanted to see how long it will take us to do Bunker. Again,
what kind of sick joke are you playing?
Might have to fast forward this.
Nope, we're good. Seriously, you are playing a sick joke.
What?
This isn't funny or fun.
Oh. Holy shite, there's a lot of people up here.
Yeah. Come on, Nukem. I missed!
Marvelous.
What?
I'm down again. Right, I got my Karuka gun for you, right?
Oh, fuck off. Dick. Dunloader, let's tear you apart. Let's dissect you. Only two left. Get the other auto cannon.
Busy.
Death trap, death trap.
It's alright, I've got him.
It's always better to have him up. He does other buffs.
Alright,
last one. Let's do this.
Oh, crazy.
Death trap? What the hell just hit me? Get the hell away from me. There we go. Right, yeah. Now we got the tough bit.
We gotta do Bunker.
I bet it's gonna be level 27.
You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place.
I hate this thing.
So why'd you make us do it so low level? The bunker. Sadist? Oh, 26.
Because it would be amazing XP.
Now do me a favor.
It'd be the same XP if we were level 26.
He isn't that bad.
What do you mean he isn't that bad? Look at him!
We just need to keep these guys down.
Yeah, but then what?
Kill the bunker.
Right, how? No, I can't. We can't do this. Look at that. I'm unloading with my uncapped towels. Look! Right, I'm gonna speed this battle up just because this is gonna take a hell of a long time. No, you know what? I'm gonna stop recording and then I'll record again when he's nearly dead. Back in a minute. Okay, I would like to inform you that this is almost 20 minutes later and it's not even dead yet, so. I mean, we are getting close, I'll admit. But this is the biggest son of a bitch of a fight ever. Fuck this.
Ah, crud.
And it's almost dead. You run out of pistol ammo?
I've run out of everything apart from my this
Seriously,
one.
Seriously, keep it not there. Shoot it like that.
We ain't going anywhere.
I do. I recommend being at least level 25 in order to attempt this, because this is a bitch. And Chelsea is almost stealing the crown. Come on, take it, take it. Just and end its pitiful life.
You are kidding me. Come on!
12,000 XP.
Thank God.
It's over.
Yeah, right. Now we've got to kill this thing.
Right, let's just finish everything. Finish it all.
Come on, baby. Better be something worth it in there.
There better be a bitch or a sham in here.
Where does it usually go?
Into the middle. And if there isn't, oh look, there isn't. Stupid little idiot thing.
Right, I'm gonna have a look though.
How the hell are you supposed to kill Bunker with Krieg for the melee build? Right, it's over, it's finished, I feel like Frodo.
Done.
Let's not do that again.
Holy crud. Shit.
Right, let's go. I'm gonna go sell some shit.
No, oh, I didn't want that one.
Right, let's go back to Sanctuary. No, let's not go back to Sanctuary yet. Muck-a-muck. Sell. We can't even use any of the loot we picked up. That's how under-leveled we are.
I know. It's awful, isn't it?
I'm only level 22.
Join the club. I've only just got to level 22.
Yeah, I think how hard this next bit's going to be.
Don't.
It's your idea. I'm standing on the Hyperion Emblem. Just get me out of here. Hello, sexy. Yeah. I love you. Cool. Right, let's go.
My God.
We killed Bunker. Nice, finally. Go on, off you go. Just fall.
No, I don't want to.
Fuck it, off I go. Right, okay. Control Core Angel.
Right,
this was a massive episode, so we're going to do this little bit in the next episode. So...
Oh my God.
I think we deserve a like and a sub and a comment for all that.
I feel mentally drained.
So, leave all that, check out the rest
physically
of my videos.
Physically drained.
Stop interrupting me.
I'm dead.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Maybe if I'm alive.